All right, hello, my name is Miss Alicia. I am teaching this junior rock class this semester. So in this class, we are reading out of the junior rock book. We will be rotating instruments. For day one though, we started with learning about the electric guitar and what we can do with it and what we can't do with it and how to count our frets and how to play these notes. Then we also learned how to read the beginning of song number one in our book. And we are going to show you guys that right now. So we learned quarter notes, quarter rests, eighth notes, and how to read them and stay together while we do that, as well as repeat signs. So today went really, really well. We only touched on the electric guitar because it was the first day of class. Next week we will either rotate to a different instrument as a group, or we might stick on electric guitar to learn the chorus part. So kind of is up to the band at that point. So, all right, you guys ready?
Mm-hmm.
All right, first two times. One, two, three, four.
Do you guys have any?